Keegan. Okay, last name. Cormier. Okay. Ah, yes, I have you in our system already. What have you been doing to fix that? How many sleeping pills? Girl. Okay, put that in there. What? God damn it. These people. Karen, would you go get that? Thank you. Jesus fucking Christ. Everyone doesn't want to work around it. It's just fucking me. The only one. Okay. So let's see. What can we do? It says here that you enjoy flying. What kind of plane? What other things do you enjoy to do? Boating? Okay. Uh-huh. Hiking? Yes. Walking your dog? Okay. What's your dog's name? Sniffy? Oh, that's a wonderful name. Thank you for calling Kyle's Psychotherapy Care. Excuse me? Go fuck yourself. Okay. Hi, Keegan. So sorry about that. Get these fucking losers on here all the time. Tell me to go fucking fly a kite. Jesus, I don't know what they're talking about. Okay. So, do you have any goals? Yes, to be a millionaire. Well, that's a good one. That's a good one. Put that in your file as well. Mm-hmm. Okay. You have the goals to become a pilot. Okay. What's that? Also, yeah. Do you have any friends? Just one? Oh, that's okay, me too. What's your friend's name? He's kind of an asshole. Oh, his name's Kyle. Well, hopefully he treats you right. Yeah, sometimes, well, you know. Mm-hmm. What else? Yeah. Nice. That? Why am I shirtless? Well, girl, don't you know the fucking coronavirus is everywhere now? I'm working from home. I'm fucking naked. I can do whatever I want. No cactus, just some palm trees. Oh, you have a money tree. Oh. Hopefully it's been very good to you. Yeah? Nice, nice. Okay. What's that? Speak up a little bit. Oh, yes. The weather is very nice here. Where are you from? From Boston? Yeah. I'm from Albany. The Big A. What's that? Go fuck yourself? Oh, well, sometimes I do. Do you like them? Oh, chicken pot pie? That's a good one. Yeah, yeah. Whatever floats your boat. Oh, well, you know, it's good to make a mix of different things. You know, that's what makes a great cook. Knowing how to cook anything from anything. Let's see here. It says, oh, it says you're from Vermont. Okay. What made you leave Vermont? Oh, you want to be on your own? Yes, that is a very good choice. You know, being on your own, you make some mistakes, you know, you don't have yourself to blame, but you also learn from your mistakes, I hope. Yeah. That is how you be an adult. You make your own choices, and you know, something goes wrong, you have to figure out how to fix it, and you know, at least, you're not homeless, you know, think of that, you're not homeless, you have friends, or a friend, seems to be okay guy, I don't know, I mean, you say he's an asshole sometimes, but maybe, you know. I hope he's not an asshole all the time, too. Hopefully he treats you well. I have a psychic on the other line. Hold on one second. Miss Cleo is your name, huh? Interesting. I thought you were just a 90s thing. Okay, well, I'm on the other phone with somebody else who is much more important than you. So, I would say take your psychic readings and shove them up your pussy. Bye-bye. Okay, Keegan, I'm so sorry about that. Getting back to you. Oh, for fucking Christ's sakes. Somebody answers that, you know. Somebody better answer that. I'm not. I'm on the phone with you. I've already been interrupted enough times. Okay, honey, don't worry. Someone will get that. Satan suck a dick. Someone fucking get that. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Oh my God. Jesus. Well, anywho. I hope you have a wonderful evening, and if you ever need someone to talk to again, don't hesitate to call Kyle's Psychopathic Therapy. Have a good night.